Oh, everything is on fucking aggressive.
Oh, hit it once, the Tyrannodon is gonna die.
I bought
just hit it once.
What the fuck?
No follow for you, baby.
You're gonna get shot.
Careful. No.
It's dead.
You can snipe him through here.
Where is he? He had a good shadow, I think.
What? What did he say? Okay, you killed
him. He had a good shadow, I kinda wanna get his body. Cause he took the shadow.
He's dead? Alright.
Yeah.
Are you sure that he had a good shadow? Like what?
He died like right here at the gate.
Maybe we should kill this other Tyrannodon, like headshot it, like this one right here. Right here.
This has no saddle. Like...
Yeah, that's why he took the saddle.
Oh.
Oh well.
Maybe.
Oh.
Fucking drew.
Okay. Do you wanna just run up to the door and I go in and pick you up?
No, because you'll get plant species X as well.
Do you guys have bags? Like sleeping bags?
Yeah, I can make.
I think we can go below the sloped thing.
Yeah, you can.
He's going out.
On what?
He went out.
Yeah,
on naked. A Tyrannodon or what?
No, naked. He's looting his body.
Did he go back in?
Yeah, I think so.
Did he?
Dude, you see me? Do you see me? No, you can just drop down.
I can go below the roof and I'll be fine. The sloped roof.
Just drop down.
Yeah,
here.
Go.
Ramp.
He opened the door. He's out. He's going to the Tyrannodon, I think.
Rip. How did I get shot that fast? What is like the best place to go from? I think I have to go from the right.
From the right, yeah.
Yeah.
Are you fine?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Yeah, you should be fine.
Yeah, I got shot for a bit. What the fuck? I'm fine now.
Is he under the ramp?
There's a Tyrannodon, by the way, above you. You can jump down the thing. The waterfall when you get out. When you see C4 and then you just jump down the waterfall. I'll come pick you.
Should I just go in, actually?
Go in?
Oh, they opened the door. Wooden one.
A wooden one?
I think so, yeah. Okay, so should I just see for the door twice and then go away?
Yeah, drop down the thing.
Or should I just go below the ramp? But I might take damage.
No, drop down the waterfall.
Yeah, okay. He's outside, no, he's right there.
Where?
Where?
You can see his head sticking through the door, I think.
No. He's not outside.
At the door?
No, he's not.
There's something at the door. Yeah, I know, but there's something sticking through.
He might.
Oh no, he hit it. He hit it. That's like a bullet mark.
Oh, okay. Go.
I'll do it and I go out.
Are you gonna pick him? Okay. Are you gonna blow?
Not yet. Let's blow it and then all of us go in. Okay, let's do it, because,
Where do we leave the Tyrannodons?
I don't know.
Should I just keep watch on the Tyrannodons?
If you want to, but we might die. Okay,
yeah.
Should we just do it?
Alf, can you stay out? Can you stay out and watch it?
Alf, I'm gonna give you my C4 as well. I blow it, and we go instantly. Because, like, they might just place a new door, okay?
Wait, they open. Open, blow. He's at the door now.
Oh, double kill! Let's fucking go. Exhibit, go.
Go.
I fucked up, I think. Sure. Okay, you're inside.
In.
Yeah, we're in.
What? How's
four
it?
Doors.
Is this? Oh, that's a body. I thought it was unconscious. This is a dinopin.
Yeah, this here is dinopin.
Just blow in more.
I left the C4, and we have one. We can't blow in anymore.
You left?
Yeah.
I took it.
But no, it's only one. It's not enough for metal. Dude, I'm losing so much HP because of these plants.
Yeah.
No, this is a dinopin. We have to wait for them to open this door.
Should we start killing their dinos, maybe?
Nah.
The Tyrannodons, at least.
Nah.
Kill these.
You can hit it for bait, yeah.
Hit what?
Like, the Tyrannodon. Oh, he opened it. I'm so fucking bad. That was like fucking 0.1 seconds later. He just fucking closed it. Like, I wasn't expecting him. I fucking flicked him and then... Fuck.
Maybe Alf goes to take nades and
we don't have enough. Each nade is like 200. We have one C4.
C4 and C4.
C4 is like 3.3, I think.
Yeah, we
don't
might have
the nades on you. Like,
no.
They're not on any Tyrannodons.
No.
They're in the base.
What should we do now?
We can wait for them to open again, I guess.
Can drink their stuff, I guess. Dude, how is this Pteranodon not knocked out?
Maybe fuck, okay, I'll just move here. Wait, what? Hello?
This might have a good shadow now. No, 25.
If we kill some stuff, they'll have to open. We can probably just bait them out.
Yeah, I guess I'll do that.
If you had a shotgun, you see just like when they open, boom, boom.
We have to kill the Pteranodon because it's in the way.
Yeah, go for it.
I'll do it too. Okay. I'm 70 HP because of those fucking plants.
Guys, please don't kill them.
Okay. Open the door or we kill all the damage.
We're just ghosts that play Ark. We're just ghosts. Don't raid us.
Do you hear?
Okay. Please open the door. We take everything we need and we won't kill any dinos.
What do you need?
Oh.
We want to check what you have.
Yes. 41 armor Pteranodon, Sado. Yes. Otherwise, we kill this Pteranodon. Right here. Level 161. Or the other one.
And the horse as well.
Wait. This Pteranodon 221 is gonna die if you don't open the door.
Open it.
Okay, I'll start hitting it then. Okay. Okay, I won't kill this one because... Okay, I'll kill your horse.
Open door and everything will be fine.
Yes, open door.
Guys, that's not fair.
Just open the door.
Open the door.
We're good raiders, you only take what we need.
No, you're bad raiders, you kill our dinos.
Because you don't want to open the door.
Should I kill the other one then?
It's people fucking savage.
53 HP. Last chance.
I have nothing here.
Okay, just open the door. They're probably despawning, by the way.
Yeah.
No, I'm afraid.
It is double door.
Okay, then we kill dinos.
Yeah, it's double door.
We know you have dinos outside as well. We kill those two.
Oh, this one had that. Oh, 38 armor Pteranodon saddle. Okay, thank you for the two good saddles.
Do you want to say goodbye to Megaloceros, Rudolph?
They put some good stuff on their dinos.
Like, they despawned everything by now.
Yeah, like...
Well, yeah, okay, we got some good saddles so far.
And those guys got a huge base. They were just raided, like, with a lot of turrets.
We should leave.
They might open soon. They're opening something.
Oh, dude, what's above us? Wait.
Leather?
No. Above us. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, we can get this. Trapdoor.
We should hit the trapdoor. Oh, we can stay on the...
Fuck,
can stay on
I don't...
Dinos.
Let's stop!
Dude, if I killed you, would have been such a fail.
My armor is ripped.
They had a good hatchet somewhere in these dinos.
You can go and fuck yourself.
Yes.
Amen.
You Amen. Can just open the door and everything will be fine. We can go deeper, we have C4. If you want to do this the bad way, we can do it. They probably despawned it by now. Like, I'm pretty fucking sure they despawned it by now.
Why
wouldn't they have
another
here?
Oh, he's opening! Keep hitting it for bait. What are the plant species hitting, by the way?
It's me.
What the fuck? Do you, like, drain them?
Yeah. Like, maybe they don't hit you when you run out.
Yeah. I can see through this. I can see. Forge, he's there. He's, like, on the other side and it's not double doored.
What the fuck?
If they open, should I just, like, run in and YOLO?
Well, we'll have to save you then, but
should I go back with like all the Pteranodons? Like get nades?
Yeah, if you want to. But maybe see- Oh, he opened! He just naded!
Dude.
Where?
Like in the middle. That didn't do much. Fuck, open again. Okay, maybe they didn't despawn. Okay, I'll go and make 1C4, please. I guess I can just go back to the base.
No.
You want to? Like, can you leave? Do you have good
Yeah,
health?
I can leave, yeah. Can you move a bit on the... Oh... Wait.
I only have, like, the remote on me.
Advanced strats!
That's PvP tactic.
Actually, as soon as the body despawns, we'll be fucked. Because we have to jump to hit it.
The door opens to the left, right?
I think so, yeah.
You can come out and get your train on and, like, go back to base.
I don't know. One of us has to go out, I think.
Yeah.
I'll just go out then. Can you pick me up from the waterfall or should I just parachute? I see you open door, open. I will just use my C4 if you don't open door.
Yeah.
But if they trap me,
the door.
Fuck.
Oh, you jumped out. Oh.
Fidget spinner. Okay, I got it.
There we go. Nice.
Hello, fidget spinner. Why is it autistic? Maybe because it's fidget spinner. Should I make more, actually? Mostly four? Like, three, so we can get two doors?
If you can.
Oh, we need crystal, paste, fuck.
Is crystal
enough? No, we have crystal, we have paste.
Oh, Alf, your Pteranodon got killed.
What?
Oh my god, yeah. Dude, someone's gonna get the detonator.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yes.
Fuck you, fuck you.
Can you please go already?
How many bullets do you have?
Yeah, I guess this year. I'll do it one by one.
Okay.
Boom.
Boom.
Last chance, my friends, last chance. Wait, wait.
Do you open door?
Do you open door? There is one more C4 placed on the wall. Go, go, go. Oh, made it or what?
Yeah.
Oh, the perfect nade.
Think okay. That's four nades, I think. At least three. Do we just run in?
Yeah, actually I'll ball on someone. If...
yeah, it's four.
That's how.
Oh, fuck. No! A good game, he's behind that. This is rip, fucking complete rip.
Why?
Because this is just a smelting area.
Just get that forge fast. Ah, yeah. Tried. Fucking noob.
Fuck.
He only had a fucking cobble.
Isn't there more?
No.
No.
There should be more, right?
There should be, but they have double door. Or, yeah, they have a double door.
Yeah. Or, what? Oh, they just placed the wall. Oh, right, it's empty. Right. Yeah, they moved it. They moved it.
Do we blow wall?
We don't even have enough. But just sure. Go. We
don't have like three C4.
What happened?
No,
we have two C4.
Just leave him.
What the fuck are you doing, XP?
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe we find another base.
Where are you?
I'm just flying around in the redwood.
By the way, Alf, hatchet is better, noob.
But this one is like journeyman.
I know, it's still better. Sure. Test it, go, okay. Go. 29? I can't count.
Tell me right now, upgrade the base or make a new base?
Upgrade the base.
You sure 100%?
Yes. 100%.
I can't get a foundation here. No, I can't place a foundation. Or maybe...
how sad.
Is that
okay, I ran out of tracks.
It worked. I just upgraded the base to myself, most of it. Yeah, we make progress, but we don't fuck with the big alphas, and it's not as fun. Hello! Oh.
Hello.
Okay, the entire base is metal.
Nice.
I'm gonna move this important stuff into the Prolovia. XP, were you PvP farmer again?
Of course.
I'll leave it here, and we'll be good. I should probably leave some of my stuff on the Prolovia. Oh wait, let me place the crop pods. Dude. Okay, I'll do one right here, Alf, where you are. Oh yes.
Alf, hatch it. Bitch.
Crop plots.
Hello.
Move off. Should I do one right here? Yes.
Nah.
Like
oh,
that.
Oh, yeah.
Okay guys, that's gonna have to wrap it up for this episode. I think I might do a stream today, or maybe tomorrow. We're gonna play some Dark and Light. Maybe we're gonna do some ARK as well. I'm also working on a CSGO video at the moment, so leave a like if you wanna see that. But yeah, that's pretty much everything. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video.